You know, a movie I just saw again the other day, which is fucking like mind blowing, and I haven't seen it since it came out, is Munich.
Oh, Munich!
Munich fucking rules.
Munich is awesome.
That movie was Eric Bana kicking fucking ass. Through every movie with Jews, we're the ones getting killed. Munich flips it on its ear. Dude, we're capping motherfuckers.
Not only killing, but fucking like taking names.
If any of us get late tonight, it's because of Eric Bana.
I agree with that. I agree.